Hundreds of people gathered together today in Hillcrest to march for trans rights. The event was organized by a coalition of local drag performers and were joined by local leaders, including Mayor Todd Gloria and Councilmember Stephen Whitburn. The march started at Urban Moe's, that's on University Avenue, and ended with speakers and performances. They also hosted a live audience podcast to discuss these issues facing the transgender community today.